The animals round my tree were so excited by the story that they seemed not to notice that drops of rain were beginning to fall.
Time to go home. We're in for a storm, trumpeted Rumbledrum. Go on now to your nests and holes and dens and rock caves before it is too late.
Within moments, there remained no trace of my listeners. The clearing was empty, except for their footprints and a nut, half-nibbled, that Xixi had left behind.